I feel great about this fight. I had a good preparation of 5 years, so I feel good going in this fight. And we've been waiting for a long time for this fight, me and my team. So we here to settle things Friday, and we're gonna make sure the belt stays in Amsterdam. What happened 5 years ago? Yeah, we fought me against Nicky. And they took my shine. He won over a four rounds fight with me. And what wasn't correct in my eyes and in the eyes for my team. But you know, after the fight, he also had a big mouth and say stuff like this and you know all those kind of things and you know saying. Is Myrtle still fighting? Who's Myrtle and stuff like this, you know? That, you know, for me being on the top of my game and one of the best welterweight in 77 kilos to say things like this kind of touch me, you know. Of course, I also have a big mouth. Everybody knows that, but, you know.
You're seven.
Oh, I'm feeling great. I'm feeling great with this weight now. Feeling strong and I'm feeling like I'm the best on this weight, so I'm going to prove it this Friday also. I think this hell of a power of a boost is coming through my body, I think, definitely. Much of power from the people, from everybody who's there for me, you know. It's a great thing. No, nothing. Listen, I'm a fighter. I don't remember the last time I fought without an injury. And when I'm in the ring, my mind is totally focused on the guy. I don't think about the pain here or there, you know. Because as a fighter, you cannot, every fighter has pain. As a fighter, you cannot think about the pain or your injury, stuff like that. When you have to fight, you have to fight. And after the welterweight tournament, I didn't complain about my pain, about this, about that, you know. I just got 2 days rest. And after the 2 days, we just went training, you know. Get some tactics for the fights and just went on. No, like it's nothing. Chase it big time. No, I kind of underestimated also. My trainer already warned me about this, you know. Just keep on training, keep on training. I know it's going to change your life, you know. But I was thinking, yeah, okay, no problem. Just having a kid and, you know, the rest is coming, but it changed my life for a big time. But now he's 9 months old, you know, and I'm totally focused on my trainings, totally focused on my goals, you know, because at the end of the day, I have to take care of my family. You know, I cannot take care of my family by sitting home, by not training, by not doing nothing. I have to take care of my family by training, by doing my work. And that's my work, training and kick ass.